Nice to meet you, Frozone. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Mayor. It was great to meet you. I'm Duke Kaboom. It's a pleasure to meet you, Frozone. Nice to meet you, Duke Kaboom. I'm just only guy, the greatest superhero of all time, from Incredibles. I'm from the town, like I live in an apartment with those buildings. So yeah, it was very, very more exciting being brilliant. Alright guys, this is me, Buzz Lightyear, I'm here. But I had my faction wave of my own myself. This, my toe needs to do it. Just my over my exercise, my tiki toes, I exercise like that, so. Guys, hey everyone, get around everyone. I got something to say something. Alright, Buzz Lightyear, what do you want to tell us? Yeah, tell us, Buzz Lightyear, we're listening. Ooh, we're listening. Whoa, I'm listening, Woody, because you're my favorite love in the whole world. Yeah, right. We're listening, Woody. Yeah, me too. We are going to, house tour bar together, but it has to be me. I'll go first, and then you guys will go second, okay? I'm gonna just wait and then go flying around, and then everyone else, you need to stay home for maybe 20 minutes until I can go somewhere. Alright, everyone? Yeah, right, Buzz. So long, Buzz. To infinity and beyond. A pony destination. We're going straight to Al's Toy Barn. There he is. Oh, but Sporky, he's okay. Oh, we did it. Made it. Oh. I don't know where we're at, but there's plenty of place to go. First, I'm gonna go check the Mr. Guy, I don't know, the kidnapper, the guy from the same person from the last, from the second movie. Huh. I don't have more time for this. So tell me about yourself, Frozone. Yeah, tell us about the biggest more about the important about it, what your special superhero skills.
Well, once it was me. My name is Lucius. Yeah, I was about to say Lucius, and then my older, Mr. Incredible, Mrs. Incredible, his family, we've been working together about their every secret identity skills, and then we're trying to stop those bad guys, criminals, crimes out there by the city of the town, then downtown, like just like a same, but it's differently. Downtown Disney is like Disneyland skills. All of a sudden, Cinderella. I know this guy, but like in the first one, after that, we tried to stop the hypnotize by those scream slaver. Yeah, but that was like last year. And then, we have my own super suit, like for like long time ago when I still wearing it. Yeah. So that's all only everything I just had right now. And then This didn't happen. My family, there's my mom and my wife. She was confused and annoying. Sometimes it was annoying. It keeps bothering me, telling me about to keep the suit, something like that. And then, so like everything's been worked out. So yeah. Whoa, that was really nice. Even looking the story I ever seen. Whoa, yeah, totally. Anyways, guys, I have to go back to my portal right now. So, would you guys all just all be happy, and I'll see you like next time. I'll come visit you guys. It was great to meet you, Frozone. Well, that was great to meet you, Mayor. Well, I'll see you next time. Well, that was a great, nice to meet to greet you, but it wasn't. That was like